It's about the concept of power and how we need to always remember not to abuse it. And today is a really, really dark day for women in the US. And I'm just gonna say that because I can't bear to think about it any longer than this moment.